el Hijo,
the festival of Rosh Hashanah is also the first day of the Jewish New Year. On this day, God created the world and Adam and Eve. It is in fact the birthday of mankind. The days between Rosh Hashanah and Yom Kippur are a time of serious introspection, and we spend these days preparing ourselves for the important day of Yom Kippur. On this day, we decide to turn over a new leaf and start out on a better and more positive path in life. We must forget, forgive, and erase our negative past and take on a positive future in order to enjoy a good and sweet new year.
שנה טובה.